And Switching Chess. Do you see the show?
Yeah, I clicked.
In addition to standard moves, a piece can be exchanged with an adjacent friendly unit. Instead of a normal move, a piece may be exchanged with an adjacent friendly one. Switching can move pawns until rank 1 or final rank. In the first case, a 2-square jump is possible. In a second, a promotion occurs. Switching involves 2 different units. Switching while the king is under check is not allowed. That's it. All right, switching.
Thanks.
If you're looking to switch things up with your chess game, you try Switching Chess. You know, V-Chess up.
I'm gonna use my first like 5 moves just switch things around.
Switching around. You're first.
I believe this is our first time playing Switching Chess. We may have played something like over the board. Maybe like Swap Chess or something like that. Where I don't think they had to be adjacent. You just swap pieces, not pawns. Anywhere on the board. I don't think the king was included in that.
game, boys.
Double nine. Switching chess. Yeah. So I think that was the first time playing it, but first time playing 960 at least. Yeah, fun. Would recommend. Not as much switching as I would expect, but there's some good switches in there. We could change our color bishops if we wanted to.
Yeah, that's true.